Alright, alright, alright. Welcome back again to Gusti Data Channel. Today we play again Attack on Titan 2 Final Battle. Today, I just want to share about how to get the transformation skill. For some certain character, like Eren, Annie, Berthold, Reiner, Zeke, and Eren Longhair, and Ymir, of course. So, let's go. So the first one will be you have to finish the story mode. So to make sure how to get it, I play again from the beginning. You see, my save file. This is the complete one. This is the new one. In 10 hours, almost 11 hours, I can get all the transformation skill. So the first one, you have to play the story mode. Play it until you finish all the story mission. And then after that, you go to the another mode and finish all the mission or story over there. In the story mode, you will unlock the transformation skill for the transformation skill and then the character skill for Eren. Annie. Berthold. Reiner. And Ymir.
やるしかねえか。
But in another mode, you will unlock the transformation skill for Armin.
やっと役に立てる。足手まといにはならないぞ。分かってる。行こう。
Zeke.
さて、試合開始といくか。
Wait a minute.
Nani?
And Eren Longhair.
海の先には何があるんだ。
このでけえ怪獣が。
And to can active the what is it? The transformation skill, you have to use the item battle alert signal. So you have to go to the territory recovery mode. Yeah, after you play some for until you unlock the shop, yeah. Play it until you unlock the shops, and over here you can buy this one, yeah. Over here you can buy your things. Not this. In here, yeah. In this shop, in this blade. So in the below there is a option to buy the battle art signal, and you need just 100 wings of freedom point. So that's it. And when you have the battle art signal, use it, and you can be the titans for those certain characters. So that's it. Thank you for watching, and see you on another video. Thank you for watching, and see you on next video. Bye bye.